Hello guys and welcome back to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how you can convert an image into a text. Okay, an image containing text that had been scanned, or you can take it from anywhere and then you can convert it to text using Microsoft Word. So just to start with, to show us the how to get an image, maybe you can, to show that you can use image from anywhere, maybe you just come up to, over to Google and search scan document. So scan document, you can choose anyone. Maybe you can choose this article. All right, so this is an image. You can just right click and say save image as. So we can save it here, it's in PNG. We can easily save it, or you can right click. Another method is you can right click and say come down and say copy image. So once you're done copying, you can just come over straight to your Microsoft Word and you can paste it there as an image. You just right click and paste, or you just do Ctrl V to paste. So this is an image already in Word, so you cannot edit it, you cannot do anything on it. You can only write above it or below it or by the side of it, but you cannot edit it. Okay, so this is a complete image. So to convert it into a text, the first thing we need to do is to convert this image into a PDF file. So to convert it to PDF file, all you need to do is to come over here and say file, save as. So you specify a direction, location where you want to save it. For example, I said we want to save it in pictures, and then we can specify it as PDF. Okay, so you put in image to text, specify as PDF, and then you say save. So this is going to save this as a PDF, and we can see it just opened it as a PDF on our PDF editor. So this is the complete manuscript. The next thing to do is to come over to your Microsoft Word and you can close it easily. Okay, so don't save. The next thing is we come over and open another Word document, an empty document. So we can just come over to view over here and just come to outline and then show document. Instead of create, you say insert, because we already have our document. So you can come over and click on this image to text that we just saved in PDF file. Just click on open, then you say okay to this, and you have your image converted into a text completely. But for you to enjoy it, you have to click through, see what you can edit. At this point, you may not be able to edit it. You have to click on this or link. Okay, when you click on or link, then you should be able to edit the text and put in whatever you have to put. So you can adjust, make some adjustments within it, and you have it to your liking. So you click on this close outline preview and you see it completely as a document for you to edit. So you can put in any editing, you can edit to your liking, you can edit any point. And this is the easiest way to convert your text. So this is the sample document that you already have. It just kept a copy for you. The image that you already have, it kept a copy for you. You can easily delete it if you don't want. Okay, so the second method is using the OneNote, Microsoft OneNote. So for you to access that, you just come to your search bar here and just type OneNote, and you can see it, Microsoft OneNote. So what you need to do at this point is to go over to the picture or to the image of that article and then try to copy it and paste it, or drag it and drop it here. Let's try to drag it and then drop it here. All right, so you can see it dropped. You can actually move it and maybe resize it. So all you need to do to convert this image to text is just right click on it and say copy text from picture. Okay, you click on copy text from picture, you come over to a fresh Word document and you just right click and paste it there, and you have all the texts that are in that document pasted here, in that image pasted here. So you are free to edit, you are free to kind of change the looks. All right, you can bold this, you can make it Times New Roman. Okay, you can do so much to this, just to suit your own expectation or to suit your own benefit, and it's editable, you can do anything. So this is the second method. The last method is using the online OCR converter, which you can get from this link, onlineocr.net. Once you get to this, you can easily bring in the file and convert it to any format that you want. So to bring in a file, you just come over to select file, and then you can just navigate to the image where you saved it, and then you just click on upload. So it's going to come up and it's going to upload this into the website, and you can easily specify the language and the Microsoft, the format in which it's going to output it for you. In this case, we have it in Word. So once it's finished, you just click on convert and it's going to convert it to text. And you can easily see the preview and you can download it as well from here. Okay, you can see the converted file over here. You can just click and it will just download to for yourself. You can download it for yourself and then you can open it and edit and do so many things that you want. You can see the sample preview also down here. Over here also you can edit. So you just click on this and it will download. It's just downloaded and you can click to open it. And then very easily you can manipulate the content because everything is now in text. You can edit the text as you so wish. You can change a lot of things and the text is going to function perfectly. So this is how to the three methods in which you can convert images to text directly. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and remember to hit the like and subscribe button to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.